Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search will be nearby communities.
This is gonna be fun. Lots of fun. Somebody around here has to catch him. Trick.
Come on with that shit, man. God damn.
I might be saving you for trouble.
Call me one.
Where'd you go? can hide.
Ooh.
Coming to you now.
That's wild. She was right behind me too. Still gonna be on you. I'm getting away from you. You can run, but you can't hide though. Yo, come on now. I'll just stay down here.
Snared one.
Come on out now. I got her.